All right, some breaking news coming in related to the Hema Upadhyay, the artist's murder. The latest that we are getting is that there is a major twist in the murder case. Mumbai police has arrested the husband of Hema, Chintan Upadhyay, 10 days after the artist's body was found boxed in a polythene in Kandivali area in Mumbai. We've got Vidya joining us with all the latest. Vidya, what has the police been able to gather about Chintan Upadhyay that has forced them into arresting him?
Kandivali police had been interrogating him for quite some time. In fact, last night there was intense interrogation carried out by Kandivali police, and they realized that his statements, his entire demeanor and everything did not match up with what he was really saying. His statements kept changing, and he's been charged for murder, criminal conspiracy and destruction of evidence, which is basically he along with Vidya Rajbar and the other accused have actually played an important role in how this entire conspiracy should really be carried out. Apparently, there was also a meeting with Vidyadhar Rajbhar, that the wanted accused in this case, who has not yet been arrested. There was a meeting with him and Chintan in Rajasthan sometime back, in Jaipur specifically, which Mumbai police had gotten to know of, and that was one of the reasons why Mumbai police really wanted to know as to why he would meet Vidyadhar Rajbhar. Mumbai police was not really getting much of an answer, so they really thought that a custodial interrogation was needed in this case, and that is why this arrest has been made. Probably in some time he will be produced before the Borivali court.
That's right.
Where they will be seeking his further custody.
Absolutely, Vidya, thanks very much. Please keep tracking that story.
There was a major goof-up this year in one of the most coveted beauty pageants, Miss Universe. The 2015 host for the ceremony, Steve Harvey, declared Miss Colombia the winner when in fact she was actually the first.